19-year-old Miguel Centros informed us that he had been signing a probation document in connection with various offenses. According to him, Tuesday morning about 11 o'clock, he was accosted and shot by the police.
The fellow say like I wasn't going and sign anything, so that's why the man reached up on me there, so and thing.
You wasn't doing what?
I wasn't going and sign anything.
Sign what?
Like I took on sign. Yeah, I gone sign for a couple time already, and I gone sign again.
Okay, so what do you have to sign for? What?
Like probation.
Oh.
Yeah. And I didn't sign for a couple of times, so the man was looking for me.
The police gave another version of what transpired. They said that officers attached to the Masha police station were executing a search warrant when Sandros assaulted the officers by throwing missiles after them. The lawmen say Miguel was shot as he was trying to escape police custody.
About 11:05 a.m. today's date, officers attached to the Masha police station executed a search warrant on the premises of a 19-year-old Miguel Centros of Bagatelle Cash Street. During the execution of the search warrant, Centros assaulted the police officers by throwing missiles at them. During that time, he sustained a gunshot wound and was transported to Victoria Hospital, where he's currently being treated.
The latest shooting incident is coming at a time when St. Lucia police are under intense scrutiny in regard to alleged human rights violations. Just last year, the Prime Minister announced that the United States had suspended all forms of assistance to the force due to concerns over alleged extrajudicial killings between 2011 and 2012. At that time, the local police had mounted a robust anti-crime initiative dubbed Operation Restore Confidence in response to an upsurge in violence. Crime. Before the operation was scrapped, 12 criminal suspects had been killed by the police, including 5 in a single incident in Vieux Fort. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.